Hello, I'm Ishwari, and I will be offering Hatha tips for new experiences. Today, we will be talking about Natarajasana, the King Dancer pose. So this is a balancing pose, and you'll want to be standing. Have your feet a healthy distance apart, about hips length or closer. You'll want to pick a drishti point for the eyes, so you find a spot to focus on the wall in front of you. I hope you've enjoyed. Thank you for tuning in, and we'll see you next time.